You mentioned some kite named Ari. Abraham, I don't know.
Hey there. Call me Abraham.
Abraham. According to Felix Marshall, the auction house, you were a guest at their auction yesterday.
Yes, I was there.
Well, a witness heard your name mentioned during an altercation with an appraiser, Xander Green.
Xander Green is a gunner, a thief. He told me he would appraise a piece of jewelry I was selling for more than it was worth. I am not interested in cheating anyone.
Keep your mouth shut. I'll make you very rich.
You can ask him yourself. But I imagine he'll deny our conversation.
You're losing his job. I'm afraid he no longer has to worry about that. Xander Green was murdered yesterday during the auction. Abraham, tell me about the rest of your night.
Detective, I wish I could help you, but I left after the... The item I gave Mr. Green to sell belonged to my late wife. It was her most prized possession. We loved to marry. I could not bear to see it go to some stranger.
Mr. Klein, why'd you sell it?
Very much. Most people today, they don't see the need. They have clocks and everything else, right on their cell phones. But I do. There isn't much use for it anymore. But that doesn't stop my son, David. He wanted to be close to me, so he asked me to teach him. And now what does he have? 5 years this place will be gone. What happened to David and his family then? I didn't want to part with it, but my wife's jewelry yesterday sold for over $300,000.
Oh, this is going to be interesting. Okay, we've got Dramiel Malediction. Holy shit. Can we get? Fed Navy Comet, let's go. No, no, not wrong one.
Gun, knife, and knuckle duster. French gangs
Okay. Crucifier.
Coincidence? Could be her killer. Whatever.